Yet you all come to us young people for hope. How dare you? You have stolen my dreams and my childhood with your empty words. How dare you?
Yo, a galactical freak with a microphone attached to his cheeks. Every rap he repeats reacts to his peak. And it's driven so that every organism within the galaxy's reach. The human mind had a limit, so it was naturally breached. But the only guy who could actually teach all the creatures born blind, the color difference between apple and peach, on a tablet sheet without having to speak. What a bastard's weak, cause I haven't taken a bath in the past 3 weeks. The volume of my funks jumped up. I've stumped more chumps than obstructionist punks. Decapitating thongs of wannabe Shaolin monks. Slumped by tree trunks, wildin', cause I can't achieve the feats of unique stunts. I harness all the sovereignty of chi when I breathe. It forces you to do the opposite of freeze and increase to over 9 trillion degrees. That even statues on both feet of adamantium can withstand the heat. The assassin with reaction speeds, a plasma ignited a plastic matter. Excited underneath the fiery castle, a Balrog Ammonia from the Lord of the Rings was spazzing. I smashed his whip's glass and slashed it back at him 190 times faster. The chiropractor writing lines in his book arrives until his book spine shatters. My habitual need is to release ether, exceeding the physical means needed for seeing deeper than mythical sea creatures. Of course I'm wild, and before my time is done I will look down on your corpse and smile. Aw, shit, the matrix is starting to glitch. It's obvious I'm pissed, my body is starting to twist. Look at my hand as it balls to a fist. I brought death to stars before Anakin was part of the Sith. Pieces of lie, there is only passion. Through passion I gain strength. Through strength I gain power. Through power I gain victory. Through victory my chains are broken. The Force shall set me free. Do you really think this captain's scared? I'll Falcon punch you out of the stratosphere, cause my punchlines are timeless. In fact, you'll feel the impact a million milliseconds before the line hits. Try this and you're all dead. Both of my biceps are wider than a Guatemalan forehead, which means the gravitational pull behind me is strong enough to bend space-time and make parallel lines meet. I get it poppin' with Hobson in a box of Bernard Hopkins, in the back of a Datsun packin' 6 rockets and oxes at the bottom of both of our pack pockets. When I'm talking and locked in a market and jobs of every retarded rap novice. Oh, you smart, well, I'm only smarter. I train harder than locomotives with conductors rockin' body armor. Just spittin' this music with a rap lyric for every digit used in the international system of units. So ahead of my time, I watched the Big Bang live and wrote this verse 75 years after I died. Motherfucker. Passion, the lyrical assassin.
Funk volume.
Yo, a galactical freak with a microphone attached to his cheeks. Every rap he repeats reacts to his peak. And it's driven so that every organism within the galaxy's reach. The human mind had a limit, so it was naturally breached. But the only guy who could actually teach all the creatures born blind, the color difference between apple and peach, on a tablet sheet without having to speak. What a bastard's weak, cause I haven't taken a bath in the past 3 weeks. The volume of my funks jumped up. I've stumped more chumps than obstructionist punks. Decapitating thongs of wannabe shall live. Monks slumped by tree trunks, wildin', cause I can't achieve the feats of unique stunts. I harness all the sovereignty of chi when I breathe. It forces you to do the opposite of freeze and increase to over 9 trillion degrees. That even statues on both feet of adamantium can withstand the heat. The assassin with reaction speeds, a plasma ignited a plastic matter. Excited underneath the fiery castle, a Balrog Ammonia from the Lord of the Rings was spazzing. I smashed his whip's glass and slashed it back at him 190 times faster. The chiropractor writing lines in his book arrives until his book spine shatters. My habitual need is to release ether, exceeding the physical means needed for seeing deeper than mythical sea creatures. It's a lie, there is only passion. Through passion I gain strength. Through strength I gain power. Through power I gain victory. Through victory my chains are broken. The Force shall set me free. Of course I'm wild, and before my time is done I will look down on your corpse and smile.